What did I just get? I just picked something up. I think another bone. I swear I just heard a skeleton. Alright, I got my phone on while I wait for this dude to restart. Now I can see chat, and in a second I'm gonna go back and see if there's any other chat. No chat. Come on, do the thing. Is my weaponsmith a master yet? I want the diamond sword. And then I can grindstone it. Move. Let's see here. You did it. No, you didn't. Armored Smith. I need good pants. Two more emeralds. Come on, come on. Oh, I can give. Now I can get it. Do it. Do the thing. Yeah. I'm also doing this to get XP because you get a ton of XP when you trade. You just restock again? Nope. Wait, librarian. You. Why? I keep hearing the thing that says it's restocked and then it just doesn't. Alright, this is going to be the living quarters. The villagers heard nothing. Wait, what? It got up. That could have gone very bad. Oh. Alright, if I'm gonna build this, you look damaged. Hey, come here. You guys can fight over this. I am going to need some stuff. Dang it. Give me that prot 3. What do I need to do now? Not you. Boom. Torches. have sticks, and you have emeralds, and I would like those emeralds, and you would like those sticks, so it's a fair deal. Deal more fair. I have stone. This guy likes stone. That is correct. Someone likes iron, you like iron. Someone likes stone, you like stone. So here is my stone. Can I have a discount? 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 Okay, fine, no discount. Now you give me it, as soon as I run out. Okay, that's fine. Didn't want your stupid discount anyway. Alright, level up my librarian. Oh, not even. I'll be back. Don't. No one in chat yet. Again. Big sad. Beautiful ocean. Okay. don't want to fight you. Okay. No, right when I got it, the librarian came over. Wait, oh, the librarian came over. Level up. Good. 4 bucks for an emerald, or 1 emerald for a lantern. You are scary because you can get up here. No. Blow up. Another one. Come here. Blow up. We have caused a massive explosion. I bet I can't even patch the bottom 3 layers without running out of dirt. Can't even do it, like, at all. Now I am holding 128 blocks. Thank you. I'm gonna make this the living quarters. Come here, everyone. Come on. Everyone this way. I need to wait till nighttime. Until then, I'll just trade with the dudes. Hey, it's nighttime. Wrong person. Wrong person. Wrong person. Wrong person. It's you. You're the first one, and I walked right by you because your head was in the wall. Alright, everyone go back to bed. Level up. Jeez, a stack of... Bruh. You sell sharp 5? And emeralds for glass? Wait a minute, can I actually get infinite emeralds? Or is that under the amount to get free emeralds? Surely it's under the amount, because no way they'd just give me free emeralds forever. Even if it wasn't free emeralds and it was the same thing, it would just be giving me free XP. Alright, give me a discount. Yeah. Alright, that's 9 emeralds. I go to the librarian. Hey, librarian. Alright, now I have 40 pans. Ten emeralds! That's giving me emeralds! Looking cool for an emerald. Compass for emerald. No! This is literally giving me free emeralds. Ready? That's 10. And that's gonna be 11. I have infinite emeralds! Yo, infinite diamond armor! Hi! How are you? Yeah, not to... they just went to the cage. They didn't go to hit tracks yet.
No, I know, but when did they go?
Like, 20 minutes ago.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go. Infinite emeralds.
Okay.
I'm going to... probably... You guys are both out of the train. I have so many emeralds. I almost have infinite. I do have infinite, just not right now. Wait, this librarian's is a master? What does he sell now? Oh, name tags. Only 2 books though? That's kind of disappointing. I'll make another lectern. Later, I guess, since I have no wood. Even though I have a lot of wood. Just not at the moment. have sticks. I'll be back. Boom. Alright, let's see what I can get. I can cut down these trees. And I just want to get a ton of lecterns and have a ton of librarians. Because I need to level them up. Wait, and I can get a billion Fletchers or cartographers and get that trade as well. And then I can literally have infinite emeralds at any time I want. Give me these bookshelves, ready? Boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, three lecterns. You now have a job. Riptide. Alright, you guys have emeralds for bookshelves and paper for emeralds. And then you have the same thing except no bookshelf, just riptide. I don't even know what that is, to be honest. And I have a ton of breathing room if I ever need to get away from the herm. I don't need you at the moment. I need you. No, the other one. This one. He's dodging. He doesn't want to give me free emeralds. I'll give it to this dude. I want to see if there's anything I can buy. I want to buy more boots, probably. Yeah. Actually, now that I have a bunch of room, I have like a ton of beds that I can put down. There's somewhere. Not in here. So that means they're most likely in here. Yep. Hey, level 30. Thank you. You're out of that trade. You're out of that trade. Oh, hello, Deep Woken. I'm sorry I missed you. Did you just comment? Let me check, because I hope I wasn't ignoring you for that long. Okay, 36. Oh, 44. I've been ignoring you for 8 minutes. I'm very sorry. I built this whole thing because at one point I was down to 6 villagers because the zombies came and killed like every single one, so I built a bunker, put beds in this room, and made them all sleep in here, and I made the only way in through the roof, and then I just made this extension, and I got this. Now I moved all the beds in here, and that's going to be the workspace. And then also, now I can trade glass panes for emeralds, and I can trade emeralds for glass. And then I can craft the glass into glass panes, and it actually lets me profit from that. So I can get like infinite emeralds. And then I leveled up a weaponsmith so I can get like free diamond axes and swords now, and I can get literally anything I want for free. I got an armor all the way up, and he'll give me like protection 2 all armor except for helmet, and then thorns on the chest plate, so that's really good. So I just wait right here for them to work. I also get free levels. I'm going to level up my helmet. I have a diamond one, level 4, or prop 4. I'm going to get another one, unbreaking 3. Hello. My neighbor just came to my door, and asked if I wanted to play, so I'm going to get off, because I had to leave in, like, a half an hour anyway. But, I'm gonna be streaming tonight. So, probably... What time is it now? 3:47. I'm gonna get home at like it starts at 5:30. I'll get home around 7, and I'll probably start streaming either around 8 or a little bit before that. But thanks for staying around. If you want, you can catch me then, or if you have stuff to do, or if you just don't want to, that is completely fine. I hope you have a good day. Also, one last thing, when you kill a villager, it completely kills the economy. Do not kill villagers. Like, it'll make you have to, like, if I killed this villager, every single other villager's prices would go up, like, instead of 11, it would be like 25 or something. All right, see ya.